to teach sublimation, things that go from solid straight to gas, I explain to my students there isn't enough pressure on this earth to force carbon dioxide to become a liquid. And this is how all phases work for all substances. Enough pressure and they'll become liquids. Not enough pressure and they go straight from solid to gas. Sublimation. Going straight to solid and gas because there's not enough air pressure. Carbon dioxide, iodine, tables, plastics, many things don't melt, they sublime.